Happy holidays from all of us at VCA California Veterinary Specialists. We're so happy that you are ready for a great holiday season, but we want to make sure it's safe for everybody in the household, including your dogs and cats, and of course, children. This is mistletoe, a great thing to have around, especially around New Year's. But despite the fact it has magical consequences for some of us, for your dogs or cats, should they ingest or eat this, then it can cause serious toxicity, including vomiting, diarrhea, and neurologic complications, and sometimes difficulty breathing. So keep this out of the reach of children as well as your pets. Also, this is a great time for gifts. And chocolate is always in style, especially dark chocolate. It is lovely and absolutely delicious, but when consumed by your dog in large quantities can cause serious complications, serious toxicity, and maybe even death. So you need to be careful and make sure you leave these things above the sight of your dog or cat, and especially your children, to make sure they don't have any problems. Similarly, it's a great time to decorate for the holidays. And there are lots of options that are available to us, including these ornaments that are glass. And you need to be careful of these things, because if they're chewed, they can lacerate the stomach if swallowed, as well as the intestinal tract, requiring emergency surgery. In fact, Maya Papaya, one of my dogs, likes to swallow the little tiny ones. And that is a bad thing because they can get stuck in the intestines, so be careful of that. Plastic ones work just as well as the glass ones, and they're less likely to cause harm to children and also dogs and cats. Finally, it's a good time for toys for pets, right? We like to have all of these things for our pets and make sure they have a great holiday season. But you need to be careful of the thing that's inside making that squeaky noise, because many dogs will dig into that, will tear into it to get that small device and then swallow it. And then it becomes a situation that requires an emergency surgery or endoscopy to get that out. In fact, we even had a dog that swallowed one of these and it got stuck in the windpipe, causing a squeak every time the dog tried to bark. So once again, be careful of these things and keep them away from your dog or cat so that they don't ingest the little thing inside. That would be very important. So from all of us at VCA California Veterinary Specialists, wish you a great, joyful, and safe holiday season.